Rachel Saint. She was born in America and Nate Saint's sister. They both want to work in Ecuador. Her first missionary journey is in Peru. In 1955 February, Rachel Saint went to Huaron territory and Nate Saint was working, and she started to learn Ecuador language with the help of Ecuador women. In 1956, Nate Saint and other four missionaries were killed by Ecuador people. In 1957, she did a television show with Billy Graham. In 1958, Rachel accepted her challenge and moved to Ecuador. These tribe people were very dangerous. She decided her life for serving the Lord in Ecuador people community. In 1959, Rachel completely moved to Ecuador. She created a dictionary in Huaron language. The tribe people accepted Jesus Christ as their personal savior. Rachel continued her missionary work in Ecuador. In 1976, Rachel retires in sea and she came back to America to raise funds to continue her missionary work. Rachel Saint died from cancer on November 11, 1994.